But mama, I'm in love with
a 2D character that doesn't exist, and my family and friend all think I'm crazy and weird because I will never be able to actually see them unless they are on my TV screen.